In this Sunday's Gospel, we hear that Jesus is led into the desert by the Holy Spirit to be tempted by the devil. This is one of the passages we know that Jesus experienced all things that we experience as people and humans, except sin. And it gives us hope because we know, because of his strength to resist sin, we can turn to him in our needs when we're tested and tempted, and he'll give us strength. God bless.